So here we are going ahead with question number 10. We have got a port called web-load-5461. And we need to print its detail in JSON format. And then we need to take this information inside this location as a file. So let me just do it in just one command. Okay, let's just press alias g is equal to kubectl and then g.ports and code name is webload 5461 and then hyphen o json format and then we are going to print this information inside our directory that we have specified. Okay, seems like we have done it. Now let's just check the location for output. Okay, let's just check the output of this file. Cat cd cat port output. Okay, this is it. I guess we have solved the question now. Thanks for watching.